Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and thank my colleague for yielding. I rise in strong opposition to this rule and to the underlying bill. The so-called Offshore Energy and Jobs Act is nothing more than another old idea that will not become law. We voted on a form of this legislation every year since the majority has been in control of this House, yet the same thing happens every time. It goes absolutely nowhere. So instead of working on new, more sustainable energy ideas, we find ourselves here yet again, wasting our time on another misguided, destructive, and unnecessary drilling bill. I'm particularly dismayed that the bill yet again expands drilling in areas where voters have unequivocally said they don't want it. The 1969 devastating oil spill in Santa Barbara, California, galvanized our state against any more offshore drilling. That's why California permanently banned new oil and gas leasing in the state waters they control in 1994. This majority here, which gives lip service to respecting states' rights, has chosen yet again to override the will of voters in my district and my state by mandating immediate oil and gas lease sales off the coast of Santa Barbara and Ventura counties, despite our well-known, long-standing bipartisan opposition. Later this week, I'll be offering an amendment to strike these provisions, and I appreciate the Rules Committee for making my amendment in order. But expansion of drilling in Southern California only scratches the surface of what's wrong with this bill. Simply put, it's a solution without a problem. Drilling, both onshore and offshore, has been expanded rapidly in recent years, showing no signs of slowing down. Last year, domestic oil production was higher than it was at the end of the Bush administration. And oil production in the United States increased more last year than at any point since the inception of the oil industry in 1859. The Obama administration has offered and continues to offer millions of acres of public lands offshore for oil and gas exploration and production. Yet this, despite this expansion, nearly 85% of the offshore...
I yield the gentlelady an additional 30 seconds.
The gentlelady from California is recognized for 30 seconds.
Yet despite this expansion under the Obama administration, nearly 85% of the offshore acreage already under lease by the oil industry is not producing. Instead of recycling bad ideas and expanding drilling in areas where voters don't want it, we should be working together on a responsible, clean energy policy for the 21st century. This bill is just more of the same dirty energy policies of the past. I urge my colleagues to reject this rule and reject the underlying bill. And I appreciate the extension of time. I yield back the balance.